Hey, have you heard about our new agent, the Trend Finder? It's all set to capture what's hot in AI.
Really? How does it actually work? I thought we needed to dig through all those trending topics manually.
Nope. It automates the whole process. It uses a Python library called PyTrends to pull data from Google Trends effortlessly.
Wow. So it can just fetch the top AI-related searches. Sounds amazing. What kind of results are we talking about?
Exactly. It can list the top 5 trending AI subjects. Imagine getting real insights about what people are curious about right now.
That's super cool. So do we get to pick a specific region to track these trends?
Absolutely. We can choose worldwide trends or focus on specific countries. This gives us a targeted content strategy.
And filtering for AI topics sounds like a breeze. I love how we can find gems like AI and education tools.
Right? Just imagine, instead of hours of research, we get fresh content ideas in minutes.
This multi-agent system will transform how we run the channel. It's like having a personal research assistant.
Exactly. The Trend Finder is the first step. We'll feed those hot topics to our scriptwriter for the next phase.
I can't wait to see the video ideas we come up with. This is going to elevate our content game.
For sure. With the Trend Finder, we're constantly in tune with what audiences want. It's a game changer.
Let's launch it already. I'm excited to see the top 5 trending topics we'll get to explore.
Here we go. Let's change the way we create content.